Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I'm going to talk about NSE, that is National Stock Exchange Limited website. It has a great amount of data on its website, so we will check out what is that data and how we can use it for our trading and investing purposes. Okay, so this is what I searched on Google, NSE website. Now it shows first link of NSE website, then it has sub links of equity stock, live market. If you want to directly go on the sub links, you can directly go. If you want to go on top 10 gainers or losers or open interest spots, etc., accordingly you can go. And if you search here also, you can get results from NSE website also. So I click on this website and it opens into this tab. This is a website. On leftmost corner, it shows NSE's 25 years completion logo. Then it has points on the top as about us, investor relations, media, circulars, holiday, regulations, contact us, search NSE. Then on the right side corner, it shows Nifty's current price, all prices in rupees. Then there is a search box where you can search for equity derivative, currency derivative, commodity derivative, according to your need. It has main points here. Those are live, like live market, products, corporates, membership, domestic investors, international investors, technology, education, research. As you can see in this links also, you have sub links like live watch, where you can get live data, then live analysis, tools for calculation, margin calculation, etc. Then there is an option chain here also. So many traders mostly access NSE or Nifty option chain from NSE website itself. So we'll cover that in some other tranche of this series. Okay, so here here it shows the graph of Nifty's today's moment. Right now it is not showing. My flash player has some issues actually. Then it needs to upgrade. Okay, then below it shows advanced stocks from Nifty, then declines, then unchanged. And here are some other links also. On right side it has some advertisements regarding their bonds, then their analytics, etc., their courses and all. Then it has links for members, being members, corporate, students and researchers also. Okay, so it has a very ample amount of data, so you can use for your research also. Here is one important section, that is announcement. It shows various announcements related to today's stocks related activities, etc. Then it has currency rates and interest rate futures. If you click on these links, and it redirects to other pages where you can get the detailed data also. So it has on home page it's showing four currency pairs. Those are US dollar INR, euro INR, pound INR, then yen INR. Okay, then below there are product offerings. Actually this is covered in top pane also, so we will cover these sub links if possible in next few episodes. Okay, you can watch, if there is any live webcast you can check it out here also. There's timing and all details are given. Then quick links are here. Okay, and then important links are here. Here is a customer care number or investor support number. Then there are links for their subgroup companies like NSE Clearing, NSE Tech, NSE Indices, etc. So all NSE Indices comes under NSE Indices wings of NSE. Then there is disclaimer, sitemap and all. Okay, there is also link for NCFM, that is financial education wing of NSE actually. Then it is a very small company's listing platform, Emerge. There is a link for that and then other links also. So basically we'll cover 2 points today. Actually there is a lot of data which I cannot cover in one episode, so it will take around 1 or 2 hours, if I 1 or 2 or even more than that if I cover all the links. Actually it has so many reports from which you can analyze current or daily market, etc. So we will cover few 1 or 2 things today in this part only. Okay, so this shows the market watch. Then if you click on this menu link, it shows broad market indices like Nifty 50, Nifty Next 50, Nifty 100, their current value, their change, percentage change. Then it has link for sector indices like Nifty Pharma, Nifty Metal, Nifty Media. Okay, then other indices are there, CPSE, Nifty Infra, etc. You can see here. Okay, then fixed income indices also like Nifty 13 year government securities, 8 series bond, I guess that is like that only. Okay, 8 year bond and all. Okay, so this is about indices information. Then it shows advanced declines in Nifty, and the name of advanced decline is given here. If you click on this, you can get all the 22 or 24 which are advanced or decline, and their volume also you can get. Actually, most of the volume happens currently on NSE itself, so you can overall, to just watch overall trend of the market, you can consider their volume. If you precisely want to know exact trend in volume, you need to check BSE also. Okay, so here's one link, that is market turnover. Okay, so if I click on that, it opens into this page. Here it shows two columns are basically there. First is previous day and it is today. In today it shows traded value in crores, in billions also you can take for your convenience. It has a time up to which the day, up to which the values are updated. So okay, so here I show, I count one example, that is 268 billion amount of volume traded in equities section in today's day. So volume in the number of shares or in the number of contracts for futures and options, it is shown here. So you can get a simple idea about how much volume is happening, because sometimes there is short of volume when there are holidays in public institutions, etc., or overall sentiment is negative or whatever. So you can guess, you can get some idea through this volume also. Okay, so here's one more link that shows notional turnover. Okay, so that opens into this shows notional assumptive kind of turnover. It has other links below also. If you click on this links, you can get so many other reports. I won't be able to cover those reports into this part because they have a good huge amount of data. Okay, so here are related links also that will also be covered, I hope, in the next episodes of Share Market Friend. Okay, so this was all about NSE website, its home page, market turnover, market watch, market indices and advanced declines, percentage and their volume, and overall turnover of the market. So these 2 points we covered in today's episode. Okay, so if you like this video, please click on the like and keep watch. I'll be making other videos if you like on NSE website and related data to it. And thank you for subscribing my channel, whoever has subscribed it, and who hasn't yet subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe link. I have made one video on India VIX also, covering basic things about it. You can check it that on clicking on the name of Share Market Friend and then clicking on videos. If you search a little bit, you can find video on India VIX and other things also. Okay, that was all about it. If you want to share this video, you can click on the share link below my video and share that link on your WhatsApp or Facebook group also. Okay, thank you for listening, Share Market Friend.